I don't know if you heard that, but we got dual tech. Oh. Richardson's not starting. Technical fouls. So if you didn't. So they, I don't know if you heard, but they said that the, Lower Richland got a technical for dunking during the pregame, and we got a technical for a scoreboard, a scorebook violation. down. JB Moore. Counts. All right, 4-2 AC Flora. We got a 30-second timeout for LR. 5:52 to go in the first. Thank you. McCray with the charge. AC Flora 6, Lower Richland 9.
Two shots for you.
Richards into one, AC Flora 7, Lower Richland 9. All right, here we go. So AC Flora 7, Lower Richland 9 after one. Markel Townsend in on the fourth. Ariel with the ball to Donko. Donko up. The 17th foul, so it should be 1-1. Okay, 17 foul, 1-1. Coach Staley. Shot. 22-14, 2:57 left in the second. They didn't call the contact on the way down the court. Double dribble if that's what they saw, but... Alright, we got 58 seconds left in the second. AC Flora 22, LR 16. Rebound. 12 seconds. Wow. I mean, yeah, it's just the sixth foul. 8.6 seconds left. Five. Shot. So 22-16, 10 minutes and a half. All right, here we go. Start of the second half. AC Flora 22. Lower Richland 16. And it's Flora ball to start the second half. Somebody come back to the scores table. Okay. All right, here we go. Okay, Tyrell Green, JB Moore number one, Tyrell Green number 10. Richards McDaniel number zero, Patrick Ariel number 11, and Colin Murray Boyles number 30. Tyrell Green with the three. AC 425, Lower Richland 16. Like that, and the person takes steps. It's not a travel, it's a foul. And again, they've been calling that the same both ways, equally poorly. Tyrell. Wait, they call that travel? He didn't stop dribbling a lot. He comes off. Arrow with a rebound. Woo! So there's 6 minutes left in the third. Earl Jibby. Lower Richland 18. 4:45 to go in the third. All right. So I'm playing McCall back in. Point to the wrong team. It should be 28-18. I think they'll get it. There you go, 28-18. Second foul is missed. Foul on Iriel, I guess. Oh, gets it by Iriel to Tara. And McCray's on the bench with three fouls. If any of these things are out of travels. At least he is calling everything a travel on both teams. So. Alright, floor ball. That was really called travel. So they finally called a reach. Not in that position. A parody, wow. All right, 27.8 seconds to go in the third quarter. Seconds to go, 32-22. All right, here we go. Floor ball, 8.2 seconds to go in the third. AC Floor 32, Lower Richland 22. Shot at JB. Start of the fourth, AC 432, Lower Richland 22. Jump shot off. All right, yeah, McCray back in. Rebound. Tyrell. Iriel three down. McCray, shot. Air price steal. Foul. Richardson guard in the corner now. 255, AC Flora 40, Lower Richland 36.
Okay. good.
Yes. 58.8.
I could show you that.
All right, McCray, come on. Korey Richardson on. Oh, oops. No good. Rebound, McCray. JB. Foul. 40 seconds to go. JB to the line. 1-1. Is it on the floor? That's shitty. Oh. 19.1. JB fouled 17.7. And JB to the line for two. Four-point game. No foul. You don't have to inbound it. That's it. AC Flora 47, Lower Richland 43. There we go. That's the game. AC Flora 47, Lower Richland 43. And we play them again at Lower Richland within the next couple weeks.